boys in the city. I want to thank y'all both for coming all this way on such short notice. And I got some good news. Turns out, I won't be needing your services after all.
How's that good news for me?
Because you ain't got to kill nobody. You just going back home like nothing ever happened. Because nothing did happen.
So what about my goddamn money?
Come on now, crew. You know I can't pay you for a job you didn't do. But seeing as though we go way back, I'm gonna arrange something special for your troubles, okay?
Dad, it sounds like he trying to say he hired somebody else.
No. I didn't say that, Carter.
Fuck. Oh, you know what I think you right? Rashad, you the same shady motherfucker you was back when you was a cop. I mean, be real with me. Who you paying to take this nigga out?
Yeah, because whoever it is, we can do it faster and cheaper.
Whoa, not cheaper. But we will get the job done. That was the mark.
Fellas, please, listen to me, okay? Crew, there is no mark.
No, you listen to me. Now, you ain't had us drive all the way up here to New York just to kill this motherfucker. Now, if his ass turns up dead, ain't nothing stopping you from implicating us. So take your pick. Either we killing this nigga or we killing you. Tick-tock, niggas. The same old song.
You're listening to DJ Hot Shit on Hot Shit Radio.